Danny Wallace, driver of the Double Zero, Aaron's Dream Machine. EA Sports, it's in the game.
NASCAR 2006, Total Team Control.
So Michael Waltrip starting out his racing team. Let's do this. Real quick, gonna do a modified series race real quick. Here's the standing. Race 6 of 16, race 7 coming up. We're 172 points ahead. Let's go win this thing. Oh, which is a lot in this series considering how short it is. Outdoor Country 150. We'll win here.
Race fans, EA Sports welcomes you to today's race. On the schedule is NASCAR Wheel Modified Series racing from the Old Spice Speedway. These drivers are all set to take on one of the most difficult courses on the circuit, where left and right turns are a factor. We're only minutes away from the start of the action here at the Old Spice Speedway.
Let's do this. I'm ready. Yes, sir. I'm just going to have a scholar right there. Right here. Start toward the back at this racetrack, we'll dominate the rest. We'll dominate. All right, guys, let's do this. 5 minutes in. Green, green, green.
Go, go, go.
Wow, okay. Push me out wide there. Oh wow, this car is pretty, it's like a Target car, looks like. Target sponsor. Caution in this series, that's the thing I like about it. One of the things I like about it. This car is a little more loose. way I got a nice comfortable lead up there. I ain't got to worry about it. Used to it now. My car's a little bit tighter than his, than this car. It's like the car here last year, 153 right here. Total team control in here today. Hey, boy. We need to race a little bit cleaner. Don't want to have all our teammates having to deal with people every week. Hey bud, give me a little more room than that. Okay, apparently they were already rivals. That's the thing, you swap to different teammates, you don't know if they already have rivals or not. And you can't tell because only on your car you can tell if there's a rival or not. It's nice I get to race the field though. There, 19. If I can just get this car in a third or second, I'm good with that. Or eighth last time, by now I'm in seventh. Let's do this. Oh, first one back in 15th position. Can we make up that much? And then swap on the final lap as soon as we get to the white flag. We'll try to go as far as we can. If we get to, when we get to the white flag, we'll swap. This car is the worst one out of the bunch. I don't know how far back it is, but the handling, my God, this car is the tightest one of all. Tighter than mine. Two of them's loose and the other two's tight. I'm one of the tight ones. This one's tighter than mine. I'd rather have a loose modified than a tight modified. Trying to go for fourth. This car is the worst. This is the worst modified I've ever driven, actually. We have eight to go right here. My God, it's the worst. The driving skill or whatever behind this car is horrible too. Wow. Okay. Just got punted. I got what I was coming back to me right there. Okay, well, I guess I'll take that. I hope, I might swap to my car possibly if they don't get that straightened out. I can't look while I get to this point. Looks like, yeah, they got it back together before I got back there. Well, hell, I'll take it. Oh my gosh. This car is a curse. That's right there. Just get out the way. It's a curse. Might as well make enemies though, because this driver ain't gonna win a championship. I kind of have more fun in the modified series because it's a lot easier. I can make enemies on anybody I want or friendlies and still dominate. Try getting in the top five is what I'm gonna try to do. Driver up there now. I'm a hole. I'm I'm a whole half the speedway ahead of anybody. I'm coming up on a slow car up there. Our car stopped. I want to see if I can find it. I'm still in the lead. I'm doing fine. I got out two more laps. I got three laps to go. I only got like two more laps with this car. It's a white flag here with this car for a swap back to mine. If somebody's on pit road, they done. Benzo. So while I'm lapping cars up there. Yep, I'm on lap 24 or 25 now. I'm in turn one already. Already in turn two, actually. Jesus. When I get to the white flag, this car I'm gonna swap. I didn't lose any time, I didn't gain though, but I didn't lose any. I'm gonna try to get fifth right here. Okay, it's not gonna happen, all right. I ain't gonna let me stop to myself. Well, I win the race. I won. It's good for that team. I actually won that race. The actual driver I drive as. It's pretty nice. Well, I almost got them all up there. Team finished 1, 2, 3, and 6. Not too bad for the team. I think that car was already involved in the crash while it was driving. We gained a lot of points there.
I led every single lap in that race. Because the whole time I was behind the wheel of those team cars, I was looking up the screen to make sure I was in the lead, and I was in the lead
for every single lap. UPS is up next. I see the standings now. Just all right, because all we're gonna hear is "That's a win, great job," and then yeah, I'm gonna see a celebration of something in the Cup Series. But we won that race. Here's the standings now. We're now 208 points ahead. Two team cars right there, and where's the other one at? Feel pretty good. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.